We received this baby rabbit because it has a broken leg. So the first thing that we're going to need to do is we're going to need to splint the leg, wrap it, and cast it. Now we're giving him Medicam, which is a type of pain medication. Since he is so young, it should heal quite quickly. Now it's time for him to go in the enclosure. Please like, share, and follow to keep up with this bunny's story.